This actually took quite some time to load.
Any idiot with a gun can rob a bank. Robbing a train? Now that's a real feat. So I got this tip from a guy about a train full of federal gold. Runs by night, minimal crew. Folks call it the ghost train. Some even believe it's haunted. Me? I think it's a pretty good cover. So I've rustled up a posse to go after it. Flynn. Bit on the green side, but probably the smartest of us all. Clearly, I don't keep her around for her fists, but she's got darker talents. The kind that don't bear dwelling on much. Laughing Deer. Don't mind the name. Nothing funny about this one. An exile, even among his own tribe. What he did, I do not know. But I do know what he does, and what he does ain't pretty. Then there's Clive. Kestrel Colt, as the press calls him. Fastest gun in the West, they say. And he don't argue none. He's my protege, and my best friend. Me? I'm Jin Carter, gunslinger, outlaw, first-rate gambler at your service. And very soon, a filthy rich man.
You're right, boss! They barely have any security!
No passengers, too!
I don't like this. Let's call it off.
Go, go, go. Whoever boards the train first gets an extra cut.
I'd rather kill from up close.
Let's do this by the book. How about we give the boneyard maneuver a try?
Time to be showing off. Sure. Guess I'll play along. Let me see. What do we have here? Thank you. Stick him, boys.
Damn! Too far.
Away.
Thank you.
Easy. Leave it to me.
Gonna do a retry and skip the tutorial. Now, compared to turn-based strategy game that usually not this heavy, this feels super complicated. But I don't know if it's just me who felt like this, like I don't know. It's just so much things to remember, but also don't at the same time. That I guess let's try again. I mean, in classical turn-based tactics game, that usually use this similar mechanism. You just need to choose cards and choose where to point the characters, but this one is not. Which is a lot more complicated. I also don't realize that end turn icon in the top right corner that was placed here. I thought I need to use every action points.
Any idiot with a gun can rob a bank. Robin a tree.
Go.
Looking for trouble? Steady. Sure.
Need someone dead?
Thank you.
Ready when you are.
I hear my name.
Oh, sorry.
Leave them. Keep pushing through.
I'm gonna try to make fun. No, I guess all possible members have to survive till the end. But it's hard. There are four members. We need to defeat 10 enemies. The aggressive approach is risky, but will reward you with bravado. But it's hard to make everyone survive till the end. This is my last try.
Any idiot with a gun can rob a bank.
Robin.
Leave it to me.
Thank you.
understand?
No way.
Leave them. Keep pushing through.
yes, this is a hard game.